I do like Eba. Hello, hello, beautiful people. Welcome to the very, very first official video from GolcaTV YouTube. I'm your host and also the custodian of Golden Calabash or Golca Group platform, however you want to call it. So please make sure you watch the video right to the end. Make sure you like, comment and subscribe. I'm not going to be taking too much of your time, so please watch, like, comment and subscribe. What is Golca? Golca basically just means Golden Calabash. Golca is just a shortened way of saying Golden Calabash. And basically Golden Calabash was birthed out of the five areas which I'm most passionate about, Golca can be summed up under the acronym ACT, which is H-A-R-C-T, Humor, Arts, Realty, Culture and Tradition. Let's start with humor. So basically humor, because I believe I'm a bit of a comedian, you know, I like to crack a joke or two, especially anybody that's close to me, everybody that knows me knows, you know, I like to joke, I like to have fun, I'm very jovial, you know, so that's just where that aspect came from. So basically, one of the things that we try to do with Golca is to promote, you know, like fun, living life, you know, like comedy, you know, we try to support upcoming comedians as well. So yes, so that's part of ACTS, which is H for humor. So the next one is the arts. I'm also an artist. Yeah, I like to draw, I like to paint, and I'm also a writer. I like to write fiction stories, short stories and things of, you know, like, so I'm very, very much into the arts as well. Also R, which is royalty. I'm a prince, I'm a Nigerian prince. My father happens to be the current LOC of Makron Sagamu, which is in Remo, Ogun State, southwestern Nigeria. So that's where I get the royalty part from, because I'm very, really interested in Nigerian royalty, African royalty, not just Nigerian or African royalty, but royalty in general. I like to cover royalty, like to talk about it, you know, like the histories, things of that nature. So that's where that comes from. And so we've done humor, arts, royalty. So the C is for culture. And also I believe, you know, I'm a very, very strong believer that we need to preserve our culture, especially as Africans, you know, for the next generation coming up, and in terms of showcasing our culture to the whole world. Because like Africa, I think we just have one of the best cultures in the whole world. You know, like African culture is just so unique, so diverse, so colorful, so beautiful. And I'm very, very passionate about showcasing our culture to the whole world. So basically, if you're a subscriber to this channel, you're going to be learning a lot about not just Nigerian culture, not just African culture, but all cultures around the world, you know, like interesting cultures around the world. So that leaves me with the last part of the acronym, which is the T, which stands for tradition. So like I said, just like culture, I think it's very, very important that we preserve our traditions, you know, as Africans. I think we need to showcase it to the world. I think we need to, you know, like break down, you know, like just change all those negative perceptions that people have of Africans, you know, like all the negative aspects of it. We need to promote the richness and the diversity and the beauty of African tradition. So that's very, very important, and that's one of the aims, you know, that one of the things I hope to do with Golca. So anyways, Golca started initially as an online group way back in 2007, I believe, on Facebook. After a while, you know, due to commitments and other things, you know, that the group went dormant, you know, it got dormant. So, you know, anyways, the group was resurrected by my humble self last year, I believe. So ever since then, the group has been growing stronger on Facebook. We are almost at 4,000 members. So you can always join us on Golca. If you search for Golca on Facebook, we are there. We also on Instagram. So basically, I'm going to leave the links in the descriptions below. So basically, you're always welcome to join us. And also, last year was our first Golca Bash. So Golca Bash is an event where, you know, we showcase and promote African culture, you know, tradition. So basically, we add things like cultural dancers. We had traditional worshippers showcasing. We had the talent show, you know, things of that nature. And also we had the pageant. Shout out to Amobadanle Rukayat, our first ever Miss Gokwa. And I think our tenure comes to an end this month, actually. So thank you for all your work, you know, like with Gokwa. And also very soon we'll be hoping to choose a new Miss Gokwa at Gokwa Bash 2020, which should be coming up later this year. Hopefully, once all this pandemic, COVID-19, whatever, you know, gets out of our lives, hopefully. So, God willing, we should have Gokwa Bash 2020 later this year. So, basically, another part of Gokwa which I feel strongly about is Gokwa Kids. So, Gokwa Kids Foundation, GKF. So basically, this was another thing I was very, very passionate about, because I'm very, very mindful and I care for the less privileged in society. So basically, this was a charity that was set up by myself, basically to be able to help provide assistance to less privileged people, you know, especially children. You know, children from, you know, orphans, you know, or motherless babies, and things of that nature. So I think it's very, very important that we also give back to society. We help the less privileged in society. So that's why I, you know, set up the charity Gokwa Kids Foundation, you know, to do my little bit, you know, like that I can. And also with the help of the Gokwa members, to be able to reach out to the less privileged children in society. So in a nutshell, that's what Gokwa, you know, is about. So that takes me to so what do you expect to see on this channel? So on Gokwa TV, we're going to be looking at different things in life. So basically, the primary focus will be on African culture, but hopefully we're going to have a global audience and we'll be able to like reach out to the rest of the world. We'll be able to discuss topics that's affecting the rest of the world, you know, like not just Africa, not just Nigeria. So it's not going to have a primary focus of just Nigeria or Africa. So, and I hope that, you know, this channel will be very, very informative. It will be very, very educative. It will be very, very entertaining. It's very, very entertaining as well. So basically, it's going to be a very, very interesting channel. You'll be able to learn. You'll be able to to be entertained as well. So make sure you become part of us. I have so many goodies, you know, like wrapped up, you know, in the next coming videos as well. And also we'll be talking about society in general as well, you know, especially Nigeria and African culture, how things are changing. We'll be talking about issues that's affecting everyday life. We're talking about things like depression, you know, like the rates of suicide amongst young people. We're talking about Africa as a whole, you know, like how we have, you know, progressed or regressed, however you want to look at it, you know, like. So there'll be different types of topics that we'll be covering on Gokwa TV. So basically, once again, I'm the custodian of Gokwa or Golden Calabash, whatever you want to call it. And I'm telling you to be a part of this journey with us. This is a new channel, so it's very, very important that you help us grow. We need your help. So can you please just, after watching this video, make sure you share the video, you like, you comment, and most importantly, you subscribe. Once again, this is the custodian of Gokwa, and I'm saying welcome everybody to Gokwa TV.